A few months ago, I found myself using Compound Clip Timelines to do quick edits in Final Cut Pro, rather than starting and managing brand new project timelines. The more I use Compound Clips for timelines, the more I like them. Now I use them all the time and seldom use a project timeline. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you my timeline workflow. You need a timeline to edit in Final Cut Pro. When a timeline is open, it appears in the bottom portion of the Final Cut Pro window layout. If a timeline is not open, you will see the project library. There are two ways to create a timeline in Final Cut Pro: a project timeline or a Compound Clip timeline. So what's the difference between the two? According to Final Cut Pro app developer Philip Hodgetts, there is no difference. The XML for the two is exactly the same. Final Cut Pro's help calls a compound clip a mini project with its own distinct project properties. But as you'll see in this tutorial, there's nothing mini about compound clips. First, create a project timeline. Click on the Create New Project icon in the Project Library area. Name the project, and there is the project timeline. In the Finder, you've created a new project folder with additional folders inside, including a current version .fcp project file. In an event, create a compound clip. From the File menu, New Compound Clip, keyboard shortcut Option G. Name it and leave the default selections. Open a compound clip by right-clicking on it and choosing Open in Timeline, or by double-clicking on it. Now there is a compound clip timeline in Final Cut Pro in which we can add clips, edits, add titles, export, and do everything we can in a project timeline. I have found no significant difference between a project timeline and a compound clip timeline for most editing. What I have found is compound clip timelines are much easier to manage. In the Finder, no additional folder has been created. All information about the compound clip timeline is contained in the single current version .fcp event file. So what kind of editing can be done in a compound clip timeline? Everything. You can add clips. Add titles, add transitions, connect clips, create secondary storylines, edit with the magnetic timeline, switch clips with attach clips, retime, color correct, add effects, edit, and export share from the compound clip timeline. I usually use compound clips instead of projects for my timelines because they are easier to use and manage. I can duplicate the compound clip in the event browser to create a new version and save the current version with a single shortcut, Command D. I usually create multiple versions of the compound clip as I edit. I don't have to stop, go to the project library, select the project, duplicate the project, rename the project, etc. All I do is hit Command D to duplicate the compound clip, and a new, sequentially named version will be created in the event, all in one step. All compound clips and their timelines will remain in the single event file inside a single event folder. Every time you duplicate a project, you create an entirely new folder with the new current version FCP project file. You can automatically group all compound clips by creating a compound clips smart collection. Name the smart collection. Double-click the compound clip smart collection and create new criteria. For clip type, choose compound. Now all compound clips will be sorted into this smart collection. If you'd like to put your compound clip timeline clips into a project timeline, it's very easy. Create a blank project, drag your compound clip from the event to the project timeline, select the compound clip in the project timeline, and from the clip menu, choose Break Apart Clip Items. Compound clips have other uses besides a timeline. In-depth information about compound clips can be found by searching the Final Cut Pro help file. Remember to always back up your project and events. Try using compound clips as timelines in some of your basic projects to see if you like this method. There you have it, timelines in Final Cut Pro. Thanks for watching.